Does Ukraine have chemical or biological weapons?
Ukraine has biological research facilities, which, in fact, we are now quite concerned Russian troops, Russian forces may be seeking to gain control of.
So when it comes to the biological weapons, I mean, did you get rid of them?
We got rid of what we could cooperatively get rid of. So I'd say we didn't get it all.